Well, the first Latina senator of Nevada is taking on a new position with the Biden administration. Yvanna Cancela stepped down to join the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. Cancela was in Senate District 10, which includes the Las Vegas Strip. Clark County leaders are currently reviewing applications to fill Cancela's Senate seat.